GunNews.com, news by the barrel.
Hi, it's Chelsea from GunNews.com, and I'm here at the NRA show in Indianapolis with Eric from Marlin Firearms.
Hi.
Now, Eric, tell me a little bit about Marlin Firearms. Where are you guys based out of?
We're based out of Ilia, New York. Marlin Firearms has been around since 1871, so we've got a long and rich history. We've made all kinds of firearms. We have made rifles. We've made bolt action. We've made pistols. We've made revolvers. Now we make a lot of lever actions. We made a lot of guns for the military during World War I and World War II. But now we primarily make the lever action and some bolt action and some rimfire.
Awesome. So Marlin's got a nice long resume.
It's an iconic American brand.
It really is. Marlin's great. I've always been a fan of Marlin. So speaking of being a fan of Marlin, I'm in love with this gun. Just looking at it,
it's beautiful.
It on my shelf really badly. Tell me about this gun.
Well, this is the 336C limited edition, and this is exclusive to just 2014. We're going to make about 2,000 of them. And some of the features on this that kind of are indicative of the craftsmanship and the quality of the Marlin rifles now are a B-grade walnut stock, fleur-de-lis checkering. We have engraving and the horse, the Marlin horse and rider in gold inlay.
Now, what carat is that?
That's 14 karat gold.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
That's so pretty.
And then we've got the gold trigger, which is a classic for the 336, and the barrel is marked limited edition. Now the rifle sells for about $850, and like I said, it's we're going to make about 2,000.
Oh wow!
Yeah.
Wow, that's extremely affordable for a rifle like this.
Yeah, I'd say it is a great deal.
And how does it shoot?
Oh, it's fantastic. Of course, the 336 has got a long history. It's been around since the 30s. This comes in 30-30 Winchester,
okay.
But we do make the 336C and 35 Remington as well.
Beautiful. Well, thank you so much for showing this firearm.
Well, you're welcome. Thank you for having us.
I was really excited when you brought it over.
Thank you
so much, Eric.
Thank you.
GunNews.com, news by the barrel.